Oh, nice. Wow. That's interesting. Place to level it up as well. Nice. Okay, yeah, in the hubs they can just switch freely because it's not in a stage. They're not gonna die at all. Alright, Groot, what you got for us? Be afraid of the bark. Du-du-dun. Alright, what we got upgrade wise? Yo, light beams, let's go. Yeah, let's get this to you. Better slim. Oh, nice. I can just shoot this. This is great. I want to test him out, honestly, on the next stage. So we're going to lead with T-Rex.
So what do you say, buddy? You ready to go find this big drill Chaos is planning to use?
Yeah, let's go.
That's what I like to hear. So I'll just turn this wheel and... Wowzers, pirates! Oh, we are not getting shot down again! Not without a fight, let's get them! Well, maybe you can get them. I mean, someone's gotta steer this thing, right?
True. Chapter 10 is aerial attack. Wait, we're just getting shot in the air? Okay. So this is taking place on Flynn's ship, okay.
Try not to get too freaked out on me here, but I think this may be a ghost ship.
Skylander. Yeah, you might be right. Armored Archer, what the hell? Don't stand still for too long, yeah, I kinda gathered. Holy moly! Oh, heck nah. Whoa! Oh no, please. Okay, I don't show the ones where I can attack this game yet, it's weird. Okay, cause...
Come on, we're taking a pound in here!
Can we eat Flint? No. Oh, I wanna save Groot. But there's no switch spots because we're all on Flynn's ship. Alright, it's gonna be the switch spot. Right, I'm gonna allow this the only switch spot on the whole ship, okay? I'm not doing no more after this. So I'm gonna make use of this. I'm switching to Gilgrim. Because he's good.
Fear the fish.
Fear the fish. This is the only one I'm allowed to switch in this stage. There's probably no gates or anything.
First thing we better do is clear out these mines.
Shoot down 20 pirate strafers? Jesus Christ.
There you go.
My aim is so bad. Oh my god, we're gonna lose. Just my horrible aim. Alright, Flynn. My aim is bad. I can't even get the heart, that's how bad. Oh my god. Destroy three of the cannon ships. These? No, not these. Bigger ones. Oh, these. There you go. Oh. There you go. Got it. Oh, there was food there. Crap. Oh boy. Oh, I didn't see him. Nice. I think they just do that. Boss ship, maybe? Oh no. Armored Goliath? Oh, he's jumping on. There's a bomb. Just a big guy now. Alright. No, he's just a regular Goliath. Bro. Nice.
Kill man. Never give up. That was beautiful. But we've got more problems below deck. Head down to the cannon again.
Hold on. The ghost ship, I need to get my treasure. Oh yeah, my treasure chest prize.
Why don't you go use that big gun down there and start shooting back? Fight the lure.
Oh, I already said wait, they already used the switch slot. So I can't do that now. I already used my switch. Can't do it because I already used my switch. So, oh well. Shoot down 5 cannon ships. I am terrible at aiming. Screaming his head off down there. Well, up there, I suppose. Instinct is to shoot at whatever the hell that is. probably bad. I need that, please. Oh my god, I missed it. Got two ships left. My aim is so trash. Okay, this time I'm gonna get it. There you go. I needed it that time. One more ship and we're good. Nice, done.
Oh boy, I have just spotted another battleship and it is huge. You better come up here ASAP.
Yeah, that is pretty big. Sure.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
Spectral trap. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. Yeah, thank God. Honestly, if it's just the one guy, I might be able to handle him. Even at 30 health. Too hard.
The thrill of the kill.
Issue is, where am I gonna get health for fish? Just be very careful, I suppose. That's good, I suppose.
Lionfish!
Lionfish. Uh-oh. Crap. Fish is dead. Move into a ship, this kind of thing can regenerate on its own. Definitely. God, this is not looking good. Speaking of regenerate on its own, move to stealth mode. Hopefully, you could. That was health right here. Oh, that's so sad. Yeah. HP enemies? Okay. Oh god. Yeah. Missed. Ow. How did I miss that? You're proving more trouble than you're worth. Keep one around. Crap, I missed. Deal with two of these guys in the ring now. Cool. Nice. Okay, it's going really well. There you go. And two turrets destroyed. Get to the button. Ow.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
Ow. Oh no. Yeah. Auric, hello.
Good to see you again, Skylander. Figured I would take refuge in here. See anything you like.
We want 9,002, let's take it. Take one of those regen power-ups too.
You need an air scanner to unlock this game.
Oh, when that crazy pilot of ours swung his ship around, I fell out and landed here. You can check it out if you like, but it's way too cloud-like for my tastes.
Alright. Let's give it a shot. Well, you're up.
Twists of fury! Throw caution to the wind!
Okay. Oh, jeez. At least it's real enemies this time, not ghosts. So they're less tougher to defeat. Plus, there's less of them in general, which is nice. Let's go. Whee! Oh, bomb guy. Isn't this the entrance? No, it's not. Right? Yeah, it is different. Missed. Nice. Bonk. Bonk. Done. Let's go.
Away we go.
Easy.
Skyward!
If only he was still alive, he could have made use of it. Freight Rider! Let's do it. Got the bombs in here, honestly. Ow. Took one out, but still, ow. Only got one left now. Manage DM, let's go.
Away we go.
Nice.
Away we go.
And present, lovely. What is this? So the shower head. Nefertiti hat, plus 10 critical hit, plus 10 elements power. Wow. I like the stylish look we got going on right now, I'm fine.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
What's that?
Skyward!
Ow. I cannot fly over them, they fixed that. Guess I'll go down to the main area then. That is such a handy move to have.
Thank you.
Ow. Whirlwind's actually a good Skylander. I don't really want to lose her like this. Got him. Oh heck nah, they're bringing in more. Oh well, wind might be gone here. Oh, it didn't work super great. Actually, it kind of did. They brought out the chompy bot. Look, it's only the chompy bot though and nothing else. Really would have been a disaster. Ow. Why the heck are they so strong? Oh. Oh, thank God there's food here. And a treasure chest, how lucky. For me. Worst part is with the ghost ones. Very difficult to see. The ghost and Fuego Chompies. The ghost Chompies in general. Bad. Oh God. Oh god. I'm just gonna do this in the hopes that something will die. Keep spam attacking. Kind of all I can do for now. Quite a bit. Alright, Chompy Bot's down at least. So there is that. I do think Whirlwind is going to be lost here. There's not really much I can do about that. Keep this going forever. I'm not even attacking them really. Okay. Alright, thank god. Oh, we might be able to live after all. Might being the key word here. Food again, that's good. Oh no.
So this is that big cannon that's been blasting us. Probably don't need to tell you this, but blow it up.
Aye aye, Captain. The can, that is. Oh no. Can't reach him back now. This is really bad. On so many like levels. Okay, I got rid of him, that's good. Just these two jawbreakers left. Okay, one now. Bombs are really handy to have. Oh, thank god. Bruh. They got rid of the bomb guy at least. I'm silly, I can't get up to them while they're not jumping down for me. Oh, they threw the bombs at them, maybe? Ah! Then they can damage that, that's why they're there. I'm just stupid. Alright, let me throw it at this guy then. Oh my god! Thank you for the Prime Sub, Rex Dragon! Thank you so, so very much! I hope you're doing well today, hello! Just because of this game? Oh, thank you. Yeah, Skylanders Giants holds nostalgia for me quite a bit. There we go. I love Skylanders. Skylanders is really fun, honestly. Let's go! Only one death. Let's go.
Wowzers, I am so glad you took care of those nasty sky pirates.
Yes, yes. Our gun helped make them go away.
I just hope there's still time to stop Chaos and his giant drill.
Well, Kelly, I think you'll find that with Captain Flynn at the helm, anything is possible.
But who's steering the ship right now?
Oh boy, not again.
Huh? Hey, him. Beesh is gone. Sad. Alright. Let's switch over to somebody else while we put Beesh and the deceased. I'm also going to use this time, since we're at the halfway point of the stream, I'm going to use this time to take a quick break. I'm going to go